One of the final games of the season, opening with a question about all of the injuries the Heat suffered this year. But Anderson quickly took the interview in a different direction. Here's an excerpt. It was a lot of the instability to deal with. Quote, Anderson says, up and down, side to side, like my 67 truck. You know what I'm saying? Jason says, no, of course not. Anderson says, front, back, side to side. That's what it's like. The interviewer goes, okay. It's a Chevy C10. So the interviewer goes, so the season was like a 67 Chevy? Anderson, which he replies, my 67 Chevy. So you got the whole transmission built, Leisher says. No, it's just the front, back, side to side. This seems like a metaphor, but I don't follow. Which Anderson replied, well, you don't have an air ride on your truck, do you? Probably not. The interviewer says, I drive a Toyota Camry. Where Anderson responded by, there you go.
They should probably start testing NBA players for bath salts, eh?
I wish we could get tape of that actual interview, which makes...
Well, it's got to be out there.
Is it not out there?
I've looked. It's not there. It's probably on a tape recorder somewhere, because that stuff is gold. Hopefully we can track it.
What an idiot.
Great. Dean, you may have somehow missed the news that the University of Nebraska Omaha is getting a new arena.
I did.
But it can no longer be ignored. It can't be ignored.
Okay.
The new arena will feature a taco cannon.
Taco. Taco.
We still don't know about the taco ballistics that will allow them to fire fully formed hard shell or soft shell tacos.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Fire some hard shell. Those are brittle, too.
Hundreds, heck, thousands of feet in the air without injuring their targets. But would you ever eat a taco that is shot out of you out of a cannon?
I've ate worse tacos.
And finally, Dean, I know you had lots of time last year to watch some Family Feud. I know you're a big fan. In a recent episode,
I love Family Feud. Steve Harvey could be the funniest dude on the planet.
I love Steve Harvey. And here's, let's just get the question so people can play at home what they would answer to this question first.
Thanks for women wear them tops designed by men because they're uncomfortable with sex.
Oh, watch this. There you go. Name something, yeah. You know, women wear that's designed by men that would be uncomfortable. Well, here's a contestant having the most nonsensical.
This guy was funny, too. He's a short little kind of pudgy guy.
And
very funny.
Here's the whole thing.
Name something women wear them tops designed by men because they're uncomfortable with sex. Texas, Steve. Texas. It's up there.
T-E-X-A-S. Mm-hmm. Did you hear that woman? For some deep
pause.
Did you hear that woman? She's like, good answer.
Good answer.
It's like the whole family's dumb.
That's a good answer, Steve.
That's pretty good, but
yeah.
There was another recent episode of Family Feud that, well, this pretty much explains itself.
Name something a doctor might pull out of a person. Larson.
A gerbil.
Gerbil!
And that's George's news for a Thursday, Dean.
Ever? Well, what a bad answer. Let's switch your gears in the mix. That's not the correct answer. Right?
Wow.
What?
I really hope Richard Gere's in this seat.
I hope he is.
The answer's right.
Can I have Richard Gere? 6:38, minus one right now. Coming up next, folks.